Baby, me and G. Tell me, how can I survive? Remember me? Life is a G's, money making activities. It's killing me, I'm trying to ball.
What's up, guys? Today we're doing Tupac Trading War Stories. One of you guys requested this. I have heard this song before. I've heard the whole All Eyes on Me album like 5-6 times, maybe more, maybe less. I have it, you know what I'm saying, on bootleg. Man, this is my favorite album of all time. I've heard every song on this album like at least 5 times, and this album is a classic, bruh. It is a true classic album right here. Like, you know, it's a classic album when you can just, you know, start from the beginning from number one and go all the way down without skipping. You know what I'm saying? And you can bop to each and every song. Man, that's what this is. So we're going to go ahead and check out Tradin War Stories. It's like a whole bunch, like 6-7 people on it. You got Storm on it, Pac on it. Who else? I don't know who else. I don't say who else in this thing. But if you guys don't know, you know what I'm saying, I'm having internet difficulties right now. So, no internet at the house. So we're going to have to go to the library and upload videos and make thumbnails there. And then check the comments there. Write down the request there. We'll have to check. I'm going to have to check my YouTube subscriptions there. See what I messed up on. I mean, it's 2 days since I've checked YouTube. So, oh no, I'm very, very hurt. But we're going to go ahead and check this song out. I love this song. We trade more stories. So let's go ahead and get into it.
A military mind, nigga. A military mind means money. A criminal grind, nigga. A criminal grind means hustle. You know, we trade war stories. We outlaws on the rise. Jealous niggas I despise. Look in my eyes. We trade war stories. We outlaws on the rise. Jealous niggas I despise. Look in my eyes. The kill your mind picture. A thug nigga drinking hard liquor. This ghetto rapper's got me catching up to gone quicker. Who would figure that all I need was a head trigger? Semi-automatic Mac 11 just to scare niggas. Part of my thug poetry. But suckers is born every day and fear men growing trees. Criminal ties for centuries. A legend in my own rhyme. So niggas wish for when they mention Machiavelli was my tool to die. I'm growing. My father figure. Mama sent me to go play with the drug dealers. Henceforth, we thug niggas and we
get the packs.
Every
listen.
One of my niggas strapped, sipping on yak. In the back, my AR-15. Thug until I die, these streets got me craving thorazine. My lyrics are the blueprints to the money making. Fast that ass, that honey shaking. My niggas straight in war stories. We outlaws on the rise, jealous niggas out
of spies. The beat for this song, I love. I've always loved this song like a lot. I mean, I love every song on the album, but this song is definitely one that stood out. I'm trying to tell you.
Now picture the scenery. I'm thugged out. Smoke greenery. Consider the BG. But I'm off in this game. Something deeply. My eyes on the CDs. That's why I'm young and burnt out. Learned to know how and how to do now. My 18 turned out. And wide open. The riding and smoking. Collide with foes. In the first place. Y'all shouldn't have fucked with us.
In the first place.
Y'all real OGs. Dropping game to the youngsters. Y'all don't want no fun. Cause y'all be the next in the long line.
Oh man, I cannot wait to talk to y'all. I just have to go to the library and blast some All Eyes on Me.
Look in my eyes, I break the walk with this gangster woe story tale. Stacking loot up in the coop that I protect with a Mac 12. To let my clip in the chamber, fool your life's in danger. No one will remain when I come through dubbing insane. Call me Bolo Major Pain, the slanging moving pain. I be the nigga that pulling the trigger and dubbing the high ones. I'll feed your brain more bigger balls in room hall. The lies ain't a mall. We bust that ass up against the wall. I'm against the side of a man.
Y'all caught that.
We bust it down on the way to bed. Ain't nothing to hog in me. Plus I've been still dumb. Killing up hoes and keep my IV and G. It ain't no problem to fuck off. No level I fuck to my soul dog. Blast they dirty ass balls off. And had them bitch niggas hauled off. We train war stories. Outlaws on the rise, jealous niggas I despise. Look in my eyes, we trading war stories. We outlaws on the rise, jealous niggas I despise. Look in my eyes, my whole family been raised on shit that ain't okay. Ain't nothing on the circuit, we'll make a nigga like me stay. I'm reminiscing and catch a flashback when niggas ran up in my house and I was too young to try to blast back. What happened?
living in. No one would tell me since I was three. Heard that God took my peoples, now they living somewhere free. But fuck that, you got what's mine and I want that. Never dropped my guard, been on the squad since way back, and now I'm sitting holding in anger because my parents missing thugging immortal. We got some war stories for you.
Now look at me, straight outlaw mortal. Never gave a fuck cause I was nobody's daughter. Outlawing from my tits to my clips. Don't try to figure cause the murderous tendencies in my mind can't be controlled, nigga. So who's the bigger? Who's the quickest killer? Would you try to trip with my finger on that 9-miller?
When I got your own
K9 force, praying to God as your life goes back and forth. We trade war stories.
Praying to God as your life goes back and forth.
We trade war stories. Outlaws on the rise, jealous niggas I despise. Look in my eyes, we trade war stories. The outlaws on the rise, jealous niggas I despise. Look in my eyes, we trade war stories. Outlaws on the rise, jealous niggas.
Man, this is a classic song right here, bro.
Look in my eyes, we trade war stories. Outlaws on the rise, jealous niggas I despise. Look in my eyes, we trade war stories. Outlaws on the rise, jealous niggas I despise. Look in my eyes, we trade war stories.
Outlaws on the rise, jealous niggas I despise.
Look in my eyes, we trade war stories. Outlaws on the rise, jealous niggas I despise. Look in my eyes, we trade war stories. Outlaws on the rise, jealous niggas I despise. Look in my eyes, we trade war stories.
Man, this song is such a classic. This album is so classic.
Look in my eyes, we trade war stories.
War stories, man.
War stories.
What players do? Thug life. I don't know more. Motherfucking Tupac, aka Machiavelli. Can you feel it? Just so you know, some death row.
Death row.
My niggas love that shit. Dramacidal in this motherfucker. Yeah, nigga. Shout out to my niggas Fader with Felony. C-Bo. The bald head nut. What?
That was Tupac featuring what? I'm gonna say Outlaws. I think it was the Outlaws. And that was Trading War Stories from All Eyes on Me. The double disc, the first I found this out from the movie, the All Eyes on Me movie, which I'm not sure if this was true, but it was like the first double disc album like ever, like I think it rap, no, it was either in ever in history or ever in rap history, one of the two, but I'm not sure if that's even true because the movie was not good, but this was this. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. What else can I say? I don't want to end it like that. I hope you guys are enjoying the internet. I have none. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to try to hurry up and go to the library. I gotta edit this. I don't really edit. I just add the intro and then, you know, process it. And that takes about, what, 10-20 minutes. So I gotta do that for each of these videos that I'm doing. I gotta run to the library and then upload them if I can. I can probably, most definitely. They have internet. But upload them, I make the thumbnails, and it's so much I gotta do today. I gotta cut the grass, I got a busy day today. But this is probably gonna be the last video for today, honestly, because I don't know if I could do like 5 videos today. I mean, it's only 3 videos. You think like just 2 more would be, you know, easier, but that's, put yourself in my shoes, it's way, way, way too much. But I might, you know, if I have any time left after, you know, I'm done with everything today, I might, you know, record a couple more videos and, you know, just edit those and have those processed and ready to go, ready to ship for tomorrow, you know what I'm saying? But, thank you guys for supporting me through this, and, I love you guys. I love you guys a lot. Thank you all for subscribing. I can't wait to check what you guys have been saying on my channel. I'm so anxious. But, we're gonna end it right there, and, peace out.